the second letter of St. Paul to Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, such confidence we have through Christ toward God. Not that of ourselves we are qualified to take credit for anything as coming from us. Rather, our qualification comes from God, who has indeed qualified us as ministers of a new covenant, not of letter, but of spirit. For the letter brings death, but the spirit gives life. Now, if the ministry of death, carved in letters on stone, was so glorious that the children of Israel did not look intently at the face of Moses, because of its glory was going to die, how much more will the ministry of the Spirit be glorious? For if the ministry of condemnation was glorious, indeed, what was endowed with glory has come to have no glory in this respect, because of the glory that surpasses it. For if what was going to fade was glorious, how much more will fade what endures be glorious? The word of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.